Born 1839 and still very definitely going strong, Henley Royal Regatta has grown from a local event to a great international occasion. Though some people seem unimpressed. Or perhaps it's too hot to show any really violent enthusiasm, just to be grateful you're watching and not racing. It's time for the start of the Silver Goblets final between Leander on the far side and the Donau Club from Austria. The British pair have greater length and soon build up a useful lead. Towards the finish, Donau start gaining on Leander. The British couple raise their rate and fight them off just long enough to win by a third of a length. If it's hot outside, what's it like in the glasshouse? Now for the solo effort, the Diamond Sculls. On the far side is S.A. McKenzie of the Sydney Rowing Club, racing against V. Ivanov of the USSR. The Australian quickly takes the lead, with the Russian holding on grimly. Ivanov closes up till they're neck and neck. With 100 yards to go, both men are sprinting furiously. Ivanov's dangerously near the boom, and the battle ends with McKenzie a bare 4 feet in front. The Grand Challenge Cup for eights is the regatta's senior event. This year, Cornell University on the near side and Yale make it an All-American final for the first time ever. Five of the Yale crew were in the US boat, which won the Olympic gold medal at Melbourne. But Cornell take a narrow lead from the start and hold it. There's hardly a canvas between them till the last 100 yards, when Cornell put in a splendid burst which carries them to victory by half a length. The moral of that is, don't be put off by the other chap's gold medals. All you have to do is to keep cool